गुरु परंपरा, भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर लाइक वाइज नो गुरु परंपरा. वी शुड थिंक दिस वेरी डीपली एंड केयरफुली दैट हु वॉज द गुरु ऑफ परीक्षित महाराज. कैन एनी कैन टेल, वी नो दैट ही मे बी इन वर्ल्डली गुरु, ही कुड हैव बीन एनी लाइक फैमिली गुरु लाइक
प्रीस्ट.
अरे और गुरु नाम छो शांडिल्य आर अदर्स. बट ही हर्ड श्रीमद भागवत प्रम बोनाफाइड वैष्णव सुखदेव गोस्वामी रिनाउंस्ड डिटैच्ड फ्रॉम वर्ल्डली डिजायर्स क्वाइट फ्री एंड सुखदेव हैव बीन गिवन एवरीथिंग बाय हिज फादर एंड गुरु श्रील व्यासदेव. ही हर्ड इट श्रील श्रीमद भागवतम एंड एज ए रिजल्ट बाय हियरिंग वल्ली श्रीमद भागवतम इवन नॉट प्रैक्टिसिंग ही वेंट डायरेक्ट टू गोलोक वृंदावन एंड भक्ति विनोद श्रील सनातन गोस्वामी हैज टोल्ड दैट ही केम इन द शेप ऑफ एनी गोपी टू सर्व कंजुगल. दिस इज द प्रोसेस. देर आर टू प्रोसेस. श्रील भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर एंड प्रभुपाद श्रील भक्ति भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती देर आर वन फाइट डिसाइपल ऑफ गौरकिशोर दास सभा जी महाराज एंड हिज गुरु. समन टेल दैट ऑफ वेरी सिद्ध प्रणाली. Has he not heard all these things from his Siksha Guru and father Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur? Like Parikshit Maharaj heard everything from Sukadeva Goswami. So there are two processes. One process, if he is qualified in all these things, like Vijay Kumar in Jaiva Dharma, or Srimad Bhagavatam Parikshit Maharaj is qualified, then he can minimize his dresses and he can take himself door or coffin. No harm. Like Ramanuj took initiation from his guru.
Ashuta Pariksha.
Ramanuj. He took initiation from his a guru of low caste, but he was disciple of Jamunacharya.
Jadav Prakash.
No.
Achyuta Pariksha.
No. He was not Mayavadi. He took Manlish. Then he wanted to take renounce order from his Gurudev Jamunacharya. When he reached to Rangam, he saw that his guru has left world and his material body was coming. He saw that his three fingers are like this. Why? He asked from other disciples of Jamunachar. They could not answer. Then he promised, I will take sannyas here from him.
Just now,
I'm taking. And he too. And he, his one finger came like this. One. And then he promised that I will make a
commentary
on Vedanta to Ken. And then he promised that I will preach pure bhakti and I will write so many bhakti books. Three came. Then he instructed Jamunacharya like his guru. He thought that my Gurudev never died. He is eternal. It is illusory maya that a body is seen that he is dead. But guru, bona fide guru, qualified guru never dies. So you think that your Prabhupada, that is Bhaktivedanta Swami, had never died. Srila Prabhupada has Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati never died. Any of the disciple guru who was qualified, they will never die. I think that you will also not die. You will change your body like clothes. You are eternal. So, Ramanuj took sannyas there, his door, coffin and dund, after his departure from this world. Why Prabhupada cannot take
renounce order
from Gaurakishore Dasa Maharaji, eternal, but he was now, he has been
disappeared
at that time. Why he cannot take?
From his photo.
And he took Ekadash modes, these 11 modes. Siddha Deha, Siddha Pranali, from Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur. It is not wrong. It is in line of Guru Parampara. Anyone cannot deny. If we can deny Sukadeva Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Vyasadeva, Ramanuja, Madhya, then we can deny Srila Prabhupada. He was so bold. He was Jagat Guru. He has brought a very
revolution
in bhakti cult. He has reformed all these things. So he is certainly in Guru Parampara. Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur took everything from Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Ekadash Modes, and that is why he has written in this. This is Siddha Pranali. But being so much qualified, being free from all kinds of anartha and everything, then it will come automatic from upper side. It will descend in the heart of pure devotees, in the stage of bhav. So before taking this bhav coming, and you are going to imitate, I am Gopi, I am Siddha Pranali, in Siddha Pranali, and you will see that his Gurudev is making so much lust with others, devotees. His family, female devotees. So we should not be bewildered in these things. I know so many, those who left Swamiji, Bhaktivedanta Swamiji, and went to Babaji, and they again returned to their lust, and they took so many
Mataji
here and there, and they left everything. Now they are drinking, making merry, and they are taking drugs and all men's sins. Someone has died, they have suicided themselves, I know all. And in this line, 54 years, serving all the main disciples of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, I am associating with all. So I know many, so many things that so many devotees that don't know all these things. So you must be very strong that Swamiji has Guru Parampara, Srila Prabhupada, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, Bhakti Vinod Thakur has real Guru Parampara. You should not be bewildered. If you bewildered, you will have to take your bad fruits. Sailpurna. Go on. After reading, will not do anything. Never. You are reading Shastra, you are reading Satsandarbha, and you are learning Sanskrit, Anuswar and Visarga. It will not do. Nowadays there is going on a line like this. Padiya suniya lok sab galo chare khare. In Chaitanya Chaitamit, in Chaitanya Bhagavat it has been written. You know that how learned was Keshav Kashmiri, but he was not touched of bhakti at all. He was defeated at once by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that the reading of Shastra does not tell to give up Krishna bhakti practices. You should now give up all the, you should give up every, all these things. And try to practice bhakti yoga, offer yourself in the lotus feet of your Gurudev, Krishna and Radha and Nityananda Prabhu and Sri Gaurachandra. then bhakti will come descend in your heart. Only learning will not do. You are qualified in Anuswar, Visarga, Sanskrita. You are reading all these things. It will not give. Unless you have mercy of your Gurudev. Mercy of Krishna and Nityananda Prabhu, Baldev Prabhu. So you should go in proper way. Don't follow them. Only learning of Sanskrit will not do anything. It will make us like a, what? Gnostic.
Atheist.
Atheist. So, nowadays, going on this. So we should be very careful for this. We should know, also understand very strongly that a man who has told us all the bhakti's things to us, he has given many, so many instructions. And he has made us from bahirmukh to antarmukh.
From backward to inward.
Looking towards Krishna, becoming inspired to become Krishna conscious instead of...
How he can be without Guru Parampara? It may be in some cases that to whom we have taken initiation and he is not perfect, but he is still Vaishnava. If he is not Vaishnava, you can give up him then. But if he is Vaishnava, he is Madhyam Adhikari, and he is practically really in the line of his Gurudev and Guru Parampara, he should not be avoided. Never. You should tell him very politely that, Gurudev, can I go to Jiva Goswami to learn all these things? Oh, Gurudev will be happy. Oh, yes, at once you should go. And Shyamananda, Prabhu Narottam Thakur and
Srinivas Acharya,
they did at once. This is not fault. If my Gurudev, chanting and remembering well, but he is not perfect in Shastra Siddhanta, so much, then he can permit you happily to go to him. You can go to Puri Maharaj, you can go to Sridhar Maharaj, you can go to these Vaishnav, they will help you. So this is not bad. But he does not know, he has no Siddha Pranali, and he does not know all these things. He cannot give Gopi Bhav, and so we should reject. It is very big, big offense. We should try to be careful, very. Nowadays this thought is going on. I don't want to waste our time. I've told in brief all these things. So you should be carefully, because from now unreal Vrindavan and unreal Radhakund, some thoughts like this is coming, and they are making so much
problems
for neophyte devotees. So you should be very strong in this. Don't lose faith in the lotus feet of Śrīla Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj and his Guru Parampara. His Guru Parampara is bona fide, he is bona fide Vaishnava, and you should respect like Krishna himself, more than him. Jasya Devi Parabhakti Jatha Devi Tatha Guru Se Kaista Yartha Prakashante Manat. So you should be very strong. Then Krishna will accept you, otherwise Krishna never accept you. Now, if anyone has doubt, they can personally come to me and ask me, and I will try to satisfy them. Now, I want that Gyandas Prabhu, he should recite the Kirtan, Gauranga Balita Habe Pulaka Sarir. And then I will again return to my own class, that is Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu Bindu that I began in Holland. This is like a preface.
Maharaj dit, je ne veux pas perdre trop de temps avec ce sujet, mais je voudrais vous mettre en garde de, non pas Vrindavan, mais c'est l'introduction.
I will happy to hear anything regarding this.
No. Je serai très heureux d'écouter quoi que ce soit, des arguments ou des questions, ou de dissiper des doutes à ce sujet.
Bon.
Gauranga bali te hobe Bhulaka shahiro Hari hari bali te nai Yane bobeli ro Gauranga bali te hobe Bhulaka shahiro
In Holland, in my last classes, I told that without association of qualified Vaishnavas, bhakti will never come. It is sure. So after association, they will know what is bhakti, how bhakti descends. We should give up our worldly desires, lust and anger and everything. Knowing them, cause and root of all evils. And they will have to offer in the lotus feet of any qualified guru. Now they begin to search, where is Sadguru? But they cannot search. If they have impression of past lives, past births, and associating with qualified devotees, then true devotees will tell them and guide them to search Gurudev. Qualified gurus are very rare in this world. Very rare. So if you are honest, sincere, humble, and pray Krishna, that, O Krishna, sarva-dharmān parityajyamām ekam saraṇam braja, am tvām sarva-pāpebhyo mokṣayiṣyāmi mā śuca, like this, you offer yourself solely in the lotus feet of Krishna. At once he will know your heart and he will manage a Sadguru. You at that time will feel no difficulty, no problem in searching
Sadguru.
Like in Brihat Bhagavatamrita we see that Srimati Radhika is herself sent a guru
Gop Kumar
for
Jan Sharma
Brahmin.
Mathur Brahmin.
He came himself by the order of Radhika. Sometimes Krishna may order anyone his associate to go. Sometimes he goes himself, Krishna himself, and associates and gives all these things. And he initiates and he tells his associate to initiate them. Then anyone can have a real guru. At that time, we need so much association of Shraman Guru or Shiksha Guru. And we will know the need of real, qualified, bona fide guru. He will tell, or Krishna will mercifully
inspire
in your heart that association of Vaishnava or Guru are of two kinds. One Sharag and other
Nirag.
Those who are attached even today with worldly desires. They want some money, some fame, and other things, what worldly people want. And he is chanting, remembering, taking tilak, gala, mala, and all other things. But yet he is sharag. He may tell some teaching to you, he can teach, but it will be temporary. The effect of that association will be temporary. Like we see, like example, we can see that Bhagwan Das and Jayatirtha and so many were. They are not qualified. And that is why some fruit came, but temporary, not permanent. So, it is very rare to have a guru like that. But Krishna very mercifully arranges all these things. Nirag Bhakta, Nirag Gurudev, no worldly attachment. He is not involved in making money. He always tries to help the needy persons who are sincere and gives mercifully his association to them without any gain or anything worldly. Only he thinks that by doing so, Krishna will be happy, my Gurudev will be happy. To attain the mercy of Gurudev and Krishna, they associate and give initiation, otherwise not. Bhavaddidha Bhagavata Tirthibhuta Swayam Prabho
Tirthikurvanti
Tirthani
Santasnagadabhita.
There are no need. Sukadev Goswami, Narad Goswami, Rup Goswami, they don't need anything. Sanatana Goswami, they don't need any fame or money. His servant had 6 or 7
gold coins.
Golden
coins.
Gold
coins.
Coins.
Hmm?
And he told that you should advance. These are like call.
Poison.
Hmm?
Death.
Dead nail.
And he gave all but one. Not he gave, he kept it.
One.
Then Sanatana Goswami again told him, have you something? Oh yes, I have one for your service. Take it and go return at once. I don't want to keep you with me. Say, Guru should be like that. Then teachings will be permanent. And then he will initiate them. And he will teach them what is real bhakti, what is all established truths. Gradually, by his teachings, he will be gradually qualified. But yet his bhakti, after initiation too, his bhakti will be anishthita bhakti. What is anishthita bhakti? Mind is not
fixed
in Krishna, service, in bhakti, always here and there. You can realize this when you are chanting, remembering your Guru Mantra, then you will see that your mind is running here and there and useless things. And sometimes you think that if you are going to control more, then you will see that I am slept. And after 1 hour you will awake and say, oh, I was remembering this mantra. You cannot decide whether I should be family man or I should be renounced. He will have doubtsome in his Gurudev. Oh, I should be a family man with my wife and children. If I am giving up then it will be very dangerous. Who will look after my children and wife? I see that Vyasadeva was householder. Janak was householder. All the gopis were householder. Arjun, being a source,
high class devotee,
high class of devotees, friend of Krishna, and he was
associate,
the husband of his sister, even
Subhadra.
Good connection, and he was householder. So I should be householder. But sometimes he thinks that it has been written in Shastra that Prahlad Maharaj has told that this is like a very dangerous coup.
Blind well.
You know the history of blind well? A person was going in the jungle. When he reached in the dense forest, he saw that a roaring tiger was just attacking him. He ran away, but there were so big, big, fat, fat trees, he could not climb. At last he said, oh, he has reached, and he will jump to me, and he will eat me. He saw there was a well, blind well, you know, old well, some
crosses,
covered. And people tree.
Small
branches.
Tree.
Eh?
Small tree.
Branches, so many covering this well, and there may be so many serpents inside. And he took two branches in hand and tried to go
in that well.
In this well. Tiger was roaring on the
outside
there and peering in well.
Peeping
in well. He was so much feared, but when he peeped inside the well, he saw that very dangerous serpents were there,
hissing,
and making their hoots like this. He began feared. At once he saw that two rats, one black and one white, came out of well and began to cut the two branches to whom he has catch hold. In a very few minutes, they were going to cut fully. So everywhere there was danger of death. No remedy. In the meantime, he saw so many bees
humming.
And sweet
honey.
Golden honey
drops
were coming. One, two, three. He saw and at once charmed. And he took his
tongue
there, and one drop of honey came.
Wow,
and he
forgot
all these tigers, ferocious serpents,
rats,
and snake, and also bees. If they are disturbed, they will come and also bite him everywhere, and he will put to death. And if rats are cutting, he will automatically go down. So there was no remedy. But he forget everything. Oh, how sweet, how sweet. What is this? This world is like a
blind
whale. And we are that person going down in the well. Tiger mane death is there. We don't know when we will die. And serpents and rats day and night cutting one day from our life, from our age. Very slowly, slowly cutting. And our age will be what?
Finished.
And then we will die. But thinking, oh, how sweet. How sweet is the relation, worldly relation. How beautiful and sweet is my wife. But when she will divorce you, then you will see stars in the sky. When your children will
kick you,
then you will see fair stars in the sky. No remedy at all. That this is
family life
in this. So I should give up. Sometimes it is that, what should I do? Not like this. Sometimes he thinks that he is quarreling. Utsahamai ghantarla.
Then Buravikalpa. Buravikalpa.
Buravikalpa.
Vishay Sangara.
Tarangarangini.
Niyamakshama.
So many things. Oh, from today I will chant 1 lakh Harinam whether I am dying or doing anything. And he becomes from the morning 3 or 2. Next morning he becomes ill. So much headache here, so much pain in here. And for 5-6 days he will not give up his bed. Then he is not qualified
to
able
to what chant. To do, what to do.
So he makes like this. Sometimes Gurudev tells, oh, you are very good, very qualified. Then he becomes so energetic. And sometimes Guru takes
fist his ear.
And then he becomes
hopeless.
Hopeless. Hopeless.
What to do?
What to do? I will go to my father and mother and my wife again. Sometimes quarreling with Bisha. Bisha means?
Sense enjoyers.
Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur has given detail in this. And he is our Shiksha Guru. So after this, also there are so many things. But praise will come and we cannot tolerate. So many ladies, not only ladies, very beautiful, beautiful ladies. Like Haridas Thakur, she went to Haridas Thakur. They will come automatically. And they will show that we are very expert in bhakti.
We will serve you.
But they will enter in your life and they will come like elephant. They will come like
they'll enter needle, like a needle,
like needle point, and they will. In this way, also for ladies, male, not only ex-party with ladies or
gents,
both. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu punished little Haridas. You know,
Choto Haridas.
Nothing, for a very little point to show his disciples. So, this is Anishtita Bhakti. A praise will come. Automatically, money will come. All will give. Worldly, like fans, computer, so many things will come automatically.
Sound system.
Sound system. Everything will come automatically. And thousands of disciples will come.
And
if we are engaged in these things, these are anartha. We should not be involved in all these things. So after that, giving up all these things, then real bhakti, nishchita bhakti will come. Srimad Bhagavate has been told. What a sloka? Bhakti bhavati naishtiki. Nashta prayesu abhadresu nityam bhagavata sevaya. Bhagavati uttama sloke bhakti bhavati naishtiki. Naishtiki means now no doubt. No wilderness.
Steadiness will come.
Then steadiness comes, and he has so much faith in his Gurudev. Not second like pendulum, here and there. Then bhakti comes, naishtiki. But knowingly we'll have to do. Not coming automatically, but we'll have to do by our intelligence, all these things. This is good and this is bad. But bhakti will come very little. And then when nishtha will be ripen,
matured,
then ruchi will come. So I was telling all these things there. So I want to somewhat repeat it. Now time is over. It is going to be 8. So I want to stop today. From tomorrow, you should come with very pure heart and try to enter in bhakti and be very strong. You should explain.
Maharaj has done it.
So many anarths. He has not been nirad. So I will define it tomorrow.
Maharaj a dit que demain il définirait davantage.
I want to tell you that you should all consider that 7 days we are in Guru Ashram. Understand? What?
For 7 days we have all gathered to be in the ashram of the Guru.
Guru.
School.
This is now for 7 days is this Guru Griha, the ashram of Guru. You should awaken very morning, daily, punctually. You can take bath or you can do achman and then chant name or do your Guru mantra all. Very patiently, not in hurry, punctually and with so much honor. When you are doing Guru mantra, you should know that who is the Ishtadev of this mantra, who is the Adhishtatri Dev, who is
presiding deity,
presiding devata of this mantra. Like playing Krishnaya, in this mantra, who is the deity? What is the relation between this deity and me? And we should be very prapatti.
Surrendered.
Surrendered are three kinds. Prapatti, Saranagati and Atmanivedan. So first surrender is like called prapatti, that, oh Krishna, you are Supreme Personality of Godhead. You are the deity of this mantra. You are so much powerful. I know that you can support me, nourish me. I am taking your shelter. At first it will come by words. You cannot tell from your Atma, real soul. But by knowing this fact, you can tell from your tongue or from your heart, material heart. After this, you will realize something and then you will be Saranagat. Six kind of Saranagati. What are they? Anything, whatever we do, we should do for Krishna. And those who are helpful,
favorable.
That only in the powers we should do. Those who are not favorable, we should try to give up. Krishna certainly will
maintain
us.
Protect us.
And I am giving myself totally in the lotus feet of first Gurudev and to Krishna. This is Saranagati. If anyone is Saranagati, he should make me worry for his maintenance and any difficulties come, because Krishna knows everything and he will manage everything. And then realizing soul, Atmid Nivedan will come. After Samadam, Kirtanam, Vishnu Ismaranam, Pad Sevanam, Archanam, Bandhanam, Dasyam, Sakyam, then Atman. So with these things, five things, we should remember cling Krishna and all other things. Om Bhur Bhuva, Brahma Gayatri, Guru Mantra, Guru Gayatri, Gaur Mantra, Gaur Gayatri, Gopal Mantra, and then
Kama Gayatri,
and Pancha Tattva, and then Hare Krishna. Very, what, steady,
constant.
Not in hurry. Oh, I have to go there. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. I'm thinking, yes. Not like this, in proper way. These are Siddha Pranali. You should do daily. After that, you should be Brahmacharya. You know Brahmacharya? Here. supporting your wife's husband's supporting children's, but not attracted, involved in other worldly things. After that, you should attend class, Mangal Arati, and all these things. Then, classes, sometimes I will come, sometimes Navadip Prabhu, Govinda Bhakat Prabhu, Parinath Prabhu, Gyan Das Prabhu, Naveen Prabhu, Pundarik Prabhu, sometimes Subal Sakha, sometimes Prem Prayajan, sometimes there are so many qualified, or himself, this Prabhu, also he is qualified.
Ladies,
I don't differentiate between Grihastha Bhakta and renounce. Really those who are qualified, they are qualified. That should not be neglected. Even he is Grihastha Bhakta, but if he is qualified, then we should hear them. And after that, you can chant, remember, after class, take Mahaprasad, and again, very little resting in midday, and again chant, remember, read books, and then again join classes. And not down in your heart, not paper and pencil, not in black tape records. They will not help you so much. Try to write down eternally here in your hearts, forever. What you are learning in the classes, you should take it for eternal. It will help you so much. So I want that these 7 days here should be like Gurukul. And then you will be qualified very soon. Gaur Premanande Govinda Bhakat, you should do kirtan.
Maharaj, je voudrais vous dire que vous devriez tous considérer que pendant 7 jours, nous avons l'opportunité dans le...
Without this, we cannot advance.
Initiation. C'est pour ça qu'on dit que l'initiation est tellement capitale parce que...
Also, you should announce daily, one day before, that in morning class from 10 to 11, who will instruct? So you also decide this and announce one day before.
We have decided that you will give every day. We have decided that you will give it every morning.
No. So I should also chant my name. Sometimes I will come. Sometimes I will come.
After walking, you will come for 5 minutes.
But it is not easy for all to come at. They may come at 10.
Yes.
So I will come daily at that time, and if there are devotees, I may tell something. Who will take class tomorrow?
Navadvip Prabhu.
Yeah, Navadvip Prabhu and one more.
Navadvip Prabhu va donner la classe demain.
Tomorrow. And in this way, you should announce daily.
Hare Krishna.
Oh yeah, like this. All are not energetic. Now they should be energetic.